The Bears win the draw. What's next? Back in his defensive end to get it. Really good move. Score! It's his third goal of the game. A hat trick. The key here is that his head was up. He had plenty of options. The option he chose was the right one. That was on the backhand.
And so he thought he had it snuffed out, but the shooter was able to get the puck around his foot and deposit it in the cage.
The Monsters have built a tremendous lead here in the second.